An 87-year-old Army veteran from right here in Colorado is walking again.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. After a serious biking accident left him, he couldn't move his arms or legs. Mark Maloney became a competitive runner 30 years ago, qualifying for the Boston Marathon, winning his age group at the Boulder Boulder. But in 2020, he suffered a mountain biking accident. Doctors said, "You're not going to walk anymore." And he said, "Yeah, I'll show you." After 2 years of work in physical therapy, he completed a full lap around the track where he used to train.
Be positive. don't let it get you down. And there's always hope. And it's better to be positive than negative, but don't give up.
He says this is just the beginning. His next goal is to participate in the Boulder Boulder 10K.
Oh, that's amazing.